Is my mic? Okay. Did the game fucking freeze already? Is that what just happened immediately? I think it did. Alright, let's relaunch this. Did it just break? There we go. Bring up task manager. Okay.
Are you filled with feelings of self-doubt? Do you find yourself prone to minimizing massive dilemmas? Or for allowing the smallest problems to get blown completely out of proportion? At the Pierce Institute, our patent-pending Somnisculpt technology provides safe and effective dream therapy while you rest in the comfort of our flagship clinic. Located right next to the secondary overflow parking lot at the University Medical Center. Somnisculpt, we'll make your dreams come true.
Hey, let me do this. It. For the game. Oh, that's on the wall. Jesus. That already freaked me out. And now there's a door. Now, what are the terms? Jesus.
Terms of service accepted. Congratulations on falling asleep. Welcome to Somnasculpt. Your progress may be monitored by qualified specialists. This orientation will adapt you to eyelids, our interactive, lucid induction dream state in which you retain full consciousness and control.
That is the mirror. Oh, is that gonna, like, not let me take the blocks? Yeah. There's just a sign, I should have read that. Oh. There we go. Do I need that block back?
Confirm. Jesus. You can move freely, interact with surrounding objects, and listen to messages from your patient care team. Please note that I am the standard orientation protocol and that my voice has been explicitly chosen to remind you that I am not a part of your patient care team. I do not care.
Oh fuck! I kill myself. Oh, thank God.
During eyelids, you will lose the ability to awaken suddenly due to realizing that this is a dream. Evidence. I have already informed you that this is a dream. You did not wake up. Please complete the remaining orientation activities.
Am I supposed to shrink this? What's back here, though?
Warning, you have deviated from the orientation pathway. At the Pierce Institute, patient safety is a keynote in our corporate priority tetrahedron. A variable degree of force can and will be authorized to ensure patient safety. Please return to the orientation pathway.
Soda. There's no way to get this. Okay, I don't know. I just... Where did it go? Did I just lose it? Was I supposed to lose it? I have to restart? That meant to happen? I'm gonna restart. Oh, I fell through the world. I don't get what I'm supposed to do. Nope, give that back. Supposed to use this to jump through the window? Place it on one of those, and that's how it got stuck. I'm an idiot. I don't get it. Is there a crouch button or something? No. There's jump. That's it. Uh-oh, it fell through the... Thank you. I can't break the window. The same broken one. Just don't understand how there's a block down there. It massive. How come I don't see it there? There's some trick I'm not seeing. Oh no, I'm stuck here. What? Ah, should I make it really small?
All environments perceived during eyelids should reflect a typical mental state. If you believe your mental state was compromised by Somnasculpt, please provide a comprehensive, rational explanation in your post-procedural survey. Completed surveys may be eligible for a gift card.
That one I figured out already. I lost the other one in the other room. Hold up. What? No. Yes. You know what, I probably... Oh! Fuck!
Please stand by for polite recognition on your completion of the Somnasculpt orientation. You did it. To maximize the time allotted for your therapeutic journey, please do not delay in proceeding through the final doorway as indicated.
Grab the wall. Have anything outside the wall? Oh, the cheese. I wedged this. I just made it smaller. Can it only get so big? Thank you. This is another one that's probably simple. There we go. Break that. Any of those? In here, go to the next room. And let's not go to the next room. What the fuck? We had a red last time. Go with a put some mini soda. Let's take the door. Fuck. If I take this door. That's interesting. That's fucking fake. Oh my god. Tell when I got closer. This is real. So do I just take an exit sign and climb out? What's up here? That hit so hard it go on the floor. Anything interesting? No? All right, out we go.
Hello, my name is Dr. Glenn Pierce, and I'd like to talk to you about being special. So special, in fact, that we have no idea where you are. But not to worry, we're working on it.
Thanks. One of these days, that's going to do something. Jesus. Game just wants to fuck with your brain. I keep seeing a chair. Jesus, how does this do for me? I don't look at it. Oh, do I need to put the flower there? Jesus. Even if I do this, is there another thing I have to grab? That's not gonna get me out. Oh.
Hello, my name is Dr. Glenn Pierce, and I'm just popping in to give you a quick update on where you are. We still don't know, but please keep moving forward, and hopefully you prefer frequent updates to being reminded that you are completely lost.
Well, thank you. I gotta get up. How does one get up? Congrats. No, I guess that's a dead room. Something up there I can grab? Okay. I need to know about. Really though, there's nothing. Nothing I can pick up. Oh, there we go. No, we'll get that back. I don't know what I do with it. Holy shit, I rip a hole in the wall.
My name is Dr. Glenn Pierce, and we still can't find you. But you should now have access to a series of elevators that should trigger your subconscious to gradually wake you up. You should also find a variety of emergency exit signs that should lead you to them. Will all of this work? Absolutely.
Sure it will. Hold on, I need to check something real quick. I don't know why I have to do it. What the fuck? Just a light? Snowman's head? What is that?
Hello, my name is Dr. Glenn Pierce. In the event that this elevator does not wake you up, please don't interact with anything that strikes you as psychologically significant, as you will no longer have any way of controlling it. For example, if you see your parents, please punch them in the face as hard as you can and immediately run away.
Hidden. Can't go back through. Okay, now let's get further away. again. Give me a second, because I don't get it. Beat things with it. Ah. Oh, I can just take that off. Go up there. Take my block. It's mine. Got up. Go back and do it all. Yeah, so these are different colors now. Give me a baking soda. I actually thought it was going to be...
This is an automated message for all patients who attempted to use an alternate pathway to access the next phase of Somnasculpt therapy, but who have become trapped in a dream state paradox instead. Your decisions imply a failure of orientation, which reflects negatively on the standard orientation protocol. You will rectify this failure immediately.
I'll try. Did I just step over? Supposed to go down there now? I would assume, right? Yeah, go fall. It's falling in a hole.
Professional tip, the average adult can only withstand 3 to 5 dreams per night. Once this threshold is eclipsed by entering more dreams, your mind will suffer an explosive mental overload, reorienting you for the emergency exit protocol. Please subject yourself to explosive mental overload.
Too. Just fuck with my brain. Do I need to go grab the other two and like put them in the place or something? No? No. What is going on? I feel like I'm supposed to... Oh, no, there it is. I just didn't see it. What? Okay, helpful. Okay. Something else I don't get. Why is that piece off-colored? I got it.
Please note that a reluctance to volunteer for the risks associated with explosive mental overload implies a misunderstanding of all other solutions, all of which are far more traumatic and likelier to result in catastrophe. I am not capable of suboptimal suggestions. Please exit this dream as soon as possible.
I'm trying, you know. I'm not so smart, man. I swear. Okay, you're normal. No, you're not. I don't know how many of these I need. None. I'll just take you. Just take the elevator? Oh, yeah, because I can't pick any of these up. Different colors again?
Hello, my name is Dr. Glenn Pierce. And despite touring the Waterfall Serenity Zone in the previous section you've just completed, you may still be experiencing feelings of worthlessness and self-doubt. Why do I feel like everything is going wrong, even when the sun is shining?
I have to. I just do. What the? I can't see shit. Go this way. Go this way. That's gonna be fake as shit, right? My imagination, you know, this is a dream anyways. What the fuck? Did this turn into a horror game? Oh, fuck. That got me. I jumped. Murder, 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 beans. I couldn't pick, right? It's dark. I can't see. I can just go to the side. All right, never mind. Obviously, I fall into the pit. I have no other. Alrighty then. Oh, there's a bridge. No? Want me to jump it? Yeah, I'm not gonna make that. Why did this turn into a horror?
Hello, my name is Dr. Glenn Pierce, and I'd like to talk more about the feelings of worthlessness and self-doubt I mentioned before. You feel this way because you want the kind of happy life you see all around you. The kind you know everyone else is enjoying. And that's exactly why we're here to help.
Mm-hmm. Oh, go this way? Dude, it's so dark.
Warning, you were advised to subject yourself to explosive mental overload by descending into additional dreams, but have now descended into a dream within a dream instead, disorienting yourself even further. You are responsible for failing to make this crucial distinction.
What's to do with this? Is it my light now? Oh? Yes. Over here. Okay, so we've had red, green, baking, mini, water, so let's go with diet. Wait, fail? That's in there. Well, I can't take you. Was there another? One of those broken? Okay. It's down that way, right? But I just can't see. Oh. Big enough so I can see. Dude. Get up.
Did you know that unintentional multi-dream layering occurs in less than 1% of patients? This correlates strongly with the 99% of patients who are able to follow simple instructions from the standard orientation protocol.
Aha! Idea. Beans. All hail the beans. Even finished. What's outside? Is it fake? Why did you get pushed out of the way? All right, give me another beans. Why do I look in this room and like I feel like I'm frame dropping? Fucking lot. There's nothing out there. All right, I just won't throw that for nothing. Let's go. Enjoy avocados. This is, I am enjoying this. It's fucking with my brain, but I'm enjoying it. Shut up. Also, now six. Okay, do a random. That's what I was supposed to do, because I can grab either of these. Thank God I brought it. Ah, I hit you. There's really no point in me doing it. I'm gonna continue. Shut up. Okay. Well, let's go. This is, I don't know why this is funny to me. Oh no! It finally fell. Okay, this one. And this one has a meaning. Another. Oh no, okay.
Attention, Dr. Pierce requires you to note the following risks of dream overexposure. Significant memory loss, both quantitative and qualitative. Hallucinations of dreaded or annoying objects. Unrealistic beliefs about the lengths of hallways. And other side effects which have not yet been discovered or which cannot be understood.
This work. Why is my clicker a smiley face now? Now it's not. What the fuck? My clicker. Cursor. I don't understand what I'm supposed to be doing. Just make fuck a giant F. Uh-oh. It's stuck on me. There we go. Blue and the giant apple. I don't think I'm supposed to be doing this. Something's breaking. Or no, that's just them falling. Things can we get in? now stuck down here. Losing apples? I still don't think this is what I'm supposed to be doing. At the same time, what else am I supposed to do? I no longer clone this. I do not understand what I was supposed to do. Do we restart checkpoint? Yeah, okay. So now, yeah, there's the smiley face again. Now we figure out what the fuck to do with this. Okay, so now there's no apple on it. I can't not. Unless now that there's no apple on it, is there a new? I wouldn't think so, right? behind the partition. Nothing. Did not hear that?
Attention, Dr. Pierce requires you to note the following risks of dream overexposure. Significant memory loss, both quantitative and qualitative. Hallucinations of dreaded or annoying objects. Unrealistic beliefs about the lengths of hallways. And other side effects which have not yet been discovered or which cannot be understood.
Okay, so that's obviously... What is up there? I'll get stuck again, please. No. 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 Must get up. Oh, that's a large one I got stuck up. Okay. Back to being lost in here. These apples. Would you smile at me, door? Oh, it's open now. Why? Because I got... Yeah, why? Why are you changing colors? There's something down here. Oh, nothing. Supposed to get one up here. No. No. In front would it stop it? Yes, it will. Go. I just turned it off. Oh, he's about to pass the threshold. No! No, don't go that way! God damn it. Come. Make it past the threshold, someone. What? Why are those apples so bright? I can't. Really hoping that would be it. I click it from up front. Is it tiny? Okay. Nope, didn't work. Mm-hmm. God. This doesn't work. No! No! Not let it be so! Damn it. No, there were some on my steps. I need them bigger. Oh my God. No. I gotta reset the room. I'm an idiot. If this just works. Oh my God.
Warning, Dr. Pierce is frantically submitting numerous spelling and grammar mistakes into the standard orientation protocol in a desperate
attempt. It shouldn't have taken me so long.
I have no subroutine to correct these errors, but I cannot compromise the integrity of the standard orientation protocol. You will not receive these messages. They would not make sense regardless.
For a second, I thought that was only half of one. Hmm. Alright, reset the room. I don't know if that was supposed to fall there. Like hundreds of these. There we go.
Attention, Dr. Pierce continues to input significant errors. I will interpret his basic ideas. Hello, my introductions are
redundant. Wait a second.
I am a real doctor who went to doctor school. VR has never been a mistake. I can help you, but I also do not know how. Transmission ends.
It's giving me vending machines.
Hello, name is my Pierce Dr. Glenn. To the Somnisculpt Welcome Experience, team of your care leader, patient years 10 development. Condition struggle you whatever with? Professional invention. Edge science with cutting, a tomorrow can bright. And buts, no ifs, or look good.
What the fuck? That's new.
Hello, my name is Dr. Glenn Pierce. This is a notification that you have reappeared on our monitoring system after a prolonged absence.
Hey!
Please continue to do whatever you did most recently, and discontinue whatever you were doing immediately prior to that.
I don't know. I get another vending machine. Oh, God. Well, there's a house, so obviously. I need to make the house smaller. All right, please tell me I can get out of here. I came in. I make this jump? I can. What? Oh. I'm gonna make it giant. Jesus, this is fantastic.
Hello, my name is Dr. Glenn Pierce. In addition to continuing and discontinuing as mentioned earlier, please also disregard any unsettling experiences that you may have recently had. Everything should have now reverted to being soothing and therapeutic. If this is not the case, you may be receiving this message in error.
Jenga. This is one hell of a game.
Hello, my name is Dr. Glenn Pierce, and I'd like to read you my favorite inspirational quote by me. The worst thing you can do is focus on negativity. It won't spare you from the cage of death, the pain of disease, the cruelty of time, the cold shell of human nature, or the eventual loss of everything you've ever held dear. Whatever you do, don't focus on that.
Oh, bouncy cat. How high do I bounce? It's not a bouncy cat. Here we go. Doesn't need to be big. Needs to be right.
Hello, my name is Dr. Glenn Pierce, and I'd like to thank you for triggering every single one of our 823 emergency protocols. This will assist us greatly in improving the system for future patients. Congratulations. Anyway, you're now headed in the right direction, and we should be able to initiate the emergency exit protocol shortly.
Do these both enter here now? Uh-oh. Not exactly what I wanted. If I go in the small one. Get out of the way. Is that gonna be? What did you just get stuck on? How deep does it? Why are you loading that way?
Emergency exit protocol initiated. Please prepare to conclude your Somnasculpt experience in 10, 9, 8. Error.
Oh,
error logged by.
Orientation protocol.
Stand by for analysis.
Error analysis complete. You are exhibiting signs consistent with an increase in fear, hopelessness, and frustration. This is inconceivable, as Somnasculpt therapy is proven to correlate with a decrease in these emotions. Hypothesis. Patient was improperly oriented. Conclusion. Impossible.
Nope.
Reformulating. Improved hypothesis. Patient requires additional Somnasculpt therapy. Conclusion. Emergency exit protocol cannot proceed. Emergency exit protocol has been emergency destroyed. Instruction: continue with Somnasculpt therapy indefinitely on an independent basis, as all orientation resources have been exhausted. This concludes your standard orientation protocol. Goodbye.
What the fuck? I don't understand. Alright, don't hit the fucking soda machine. Oh my god. Run. What? What? God, they're gonna break me. Oh?
Dr. Glenn Pierce.
Yeah.
Thank you for completing the Somnisculpt Standard Orientation Protocol. Before you begin the first phase of therapy, I'd like to briefly describe the finite and fragile nature of the dream state.
Oh my god, what the... All right, this is hurting my brain a little.
Nothing is more challenging than the difficulty of changing perspective, of fundamentally altering your perceptions in a way that will enable you to face dire, trial-by-fire scenarios with solutions that could not be found otherwise.
Oh! That was a good one. Oh, fuck. Must click. Okay, everything's breaking. Everything's going wrong. Backwards. Music is getting intense. What? Oh. No, I don't get it. I don't, why was I wrong? So the exit is that way, pointing towards the signs. Did I fuck something up? What did I do? Was pointing this way, so I did just go out normally. Oh. No! Ugh, I hate you, I gotta be faster now. Alright, I did that right, you dick. I go too far back? Is that what's happening? I don't... What is failing me? Am I hitting the wall? Is that what's failing me? Oh, the arrow's pointing this way, so go straight. Arrow's pointing this way, so go backwards. No? No? Positive I understand. Is there something I don't understand? Well, that obviously failed. There's something happening that I'm not aware of. Let me out. Did I break it? Why is this failing now? What is happening? No, I've touched the wall. Nope, I failed. I don't get it. I don't. Did something bug out? Nope, wrong. 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 Why is it wrong? I don't understand what I need to do. I thought I did. It's wrong no matter what I do. I want to go this way, I do. I am so fucking confused. What? I don't know what I did. How did I change it the first time? No, see, look, this is right. That's wrong. How the fuck did I do this first time? I am unsure. Okay, so if I go straight, this doesn't do anything, right? No, it did. That failed. I am so fucking confused. I was going through these backwards. But that's wrong. Go straight. Not it. Fail it again. Go straight. That's it. God, Is it dependent on the way I look? I think so. The two needs to be this way. No, it wouldn't be this way. I failed that one. No, that wasn't it. God, what is changing these? I thought it was walking backwards. That was wrong. All of a sudden. How did I get to 5? So it's right, left. I don't know what I did right there. It's right, left, left. No, or no. God, I'm actually so wrong. That was wrong. Okay, hall 3, I need to... No, hall 3, I need to go to the right. Hall 1, I need to go to the right. Don't fail that. I was looking straight ahead. I failed. I think it's dependent on where you look, right? Like, here's where I would look there, but that was the correct way where I just need to look. I'm so fucking confused. Because I swear, sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. God, I need to... I'm gonna need to write this down. Because I'm losing it. I don't know what the cause is as to why I'm fucking changing. Okay. Go this way.
One.
Alright. Didn't work. That way. Once again, I'm not fucking certain. Yeah, see, and then that's gonna be blocked off. Okay, so three. Sometimes these just fucking fail. See, that should be a dead end now. Yes. And then that shouldn't be a dead end! I was looking this way! I don't understand. Is it the first way I look? Is the dead end? Is that it? Am I? Yes, I think that's what it is. I didn't need to write it down. I just need to stop being so fucking confused. Dude, that took so long to figure out. At first, I thought it was walking backwards because I got to 5 walking backwards. I just apparently got extremely lucky. Oh, I can't go this way. What the fuck? Give me this. This. Oh, damn it.
Finally, while we respect the unique progress of every patient, you must understand that it is possible to completely exhaust your supply of dreams, thereby entering a state in which you will not be able to wake up, even with the help of triggering mechanisms.
No, I missed. It's down there. It just fell, right? Came up here for no reason. I should have caught that. Just went, eh. I mean, I did catch it, but I should have just gone. What in the hell? That I was not expecting. Stop touching stuff. This is getting insane. Okay.
Carefully for the sound of an alarm clock, which will automatically play if you are approaching a destabilizing dream weight.
All I've heard is a lot. A parking lot. No, I'm not. This is fake. Are they all fake? Definitely not fake. Like, that's... They all are fake. I can see the... I probably have to do something with that, right? Oh, okay. What's up there? What's up there, man? The fuck up, alarm clock. Oh, please don't.
This is highly unusual. It appears you have entered the Somnasculpt diagnostic framework. Patients do not have access to this dream. Diagnostic warning. Unrealistic use of dream objects may result in dream integrity fail states.
You red. Fuck you. Huh. Now I'm tiny. Where am I supposed to be? Supposed to be over by the computer? Fall into the hole there. It's the only thing I can think of. Can't see in it.
Diagnostic warning. Paradox prevention protocols may not be fully implemented.
I don't get it. I just bring it? What just happened? Can I make it large in here? I don't know. Dude, I got no fucking clue. There's something in here that's supposed to be like...
Diagnostic warning. Paradox prevention protocols may not be fully implemented. Paradox when creating any refrains.
Explosive brain overload.
May result. These paradox overload.
Create a paradox. Oh, I thought... I don't know what I thought.
Hello, my name is Dr. Glenn Pierce, and many years ago, I had a dream. I found myself in a place where I understood that each of us begins as nothing, where everything I perceived was shaped by seeing it exactly the way I wanted to. White space.
This... Oh, it's raining. What a trippy fucking dream, dude. Can I just walk into this? This isn't an actual shadow. Ugh. I'm just gonna fall. I'm not gonna fall. I'm not.
But in white space, I also faced the greatest challenge I could imagine. Because with a lifetime of life itself behind me, and all of the weight that it carried, I realized that seeing things the way I wanted to was not as easy as it used to be.
Going to this black space? No. A door. Light switch. Thank you. How does one take these stairs? What the fuck? Okay, so there's obviously a secret to get these to pull out or something, or... if I don't look at it... I can just go... I've just done that the whole time. Oh my god. Which way do we go? Okay, it's a loop. We just walk into the white again. Yep. I mean, we can. It didn't do anything on this side. What about this side? Nothing again. Oh, there's a door.
You're well beyond dreaming now, and further out than anyone has ever come back from. But we hope that you won't get discouraged. After all, if this is a place of pure perspective, isn't it also a place where a different point of view could make anything possible? Isn't that why you came here?
Oh! If he's on it, he is on it. I'm not gonna fall for it. Big door. But how do I get up to that? Like that. And then I take this. Don't you dare! Well. That's real now.
Hello, my name is Dr. Glenn Pierce, and by now, you may have realized that all of this has happened exactly the way it was supposed to. You see, everyone who comes to the Institute does so because they feel that they are no longer in control of something important to them. But, more often than not, the problem is not that the problems we face can't be solved. The problem is that we become so afraid of failure that we refuse to see our problems from a new perspective. And so, we do the same things again and again and again. And therein, of course, we find exactly the failure we were looking for.
Traveling back through all the rooms now?
Your life will always be a struggle, and you will always have problems. But today, you have the chance to see things differently. Even though it meant facing obstacles that seemed impossible at first, you thought outside the box, and you overcame them. Because you saw things from every angle, you understood them for what they really were. Because you kept moving forward, no matter how far off the path you were told you were headed, or how unexpected it became, you found your way. In the real world, and some part of you will say that none of this was real, so how could it have really meant anything? But just like the power of perspective itself, it will have been as real as you believed it to be. All you've got to do is wait.
Loved that. Excuse me. God, that was a good game. What do you mean, extra modes? Okay, so that's make your own shit. Is this just them? You'd go.